Hello and welcome back to Dollar or Less Food, and today we have a product that wasn't a dollar. I actually have no idea how much it was because I saw the product and I'm like, I want to try this, so I am. That's right, I am talking about the Lady Gaga Chromatica Oreos. I was able to actually get a pack of these. I was actually able to get two packs. I got them at a Wawa way away from where I'm regularly at. So you may have an issue getting them, but as you can see, they're in a white wrapper. Some of them come in a pink wrapper. But they're a little different than your regular Oreos, as they are pink, and I can't believe that happened the way it did. Green, with, it says Chromatica on it, and then sometimes there are logos from just songs from the new Lady Gaga album on them. So, fair warning, I have tried one of these before from the first pack, but I wanted to let you guys know how they were. This one has a different logo in the back. All right, I'm going to taste the cookie itself and just the cream. I have not done this yet. Cookie itself. All right, so the cookie itself. As a spoiler for everyone, I'm going to ruin something, but then make someone else feel better. The cookie itself tastes very similar to the golden Oreo cookie. Or like vanilla Oreo cookie, yeah. However, when you mix it with the cream, it might just be a mind thing to me. But these taste exactly like a mix between the little Pillsbury sugar cookies, the little small ones, the 20-pack. You cook for like 12 minutes. Those cookies and those frosted animal crackers that you used to get in a pack as a kid or as an adult, whatever you want to say. They taste like an exact hybrid mix of that, especially with the cream. The cream, it gives it that extra layer. I could just imagine this being covered in sprinkles, calling this an animal cracker. And I would love it. I'm not a huge Oreo person. I'm not a huge Lady Gaga fan. But the two of them came together. And these are just absolutely amazing. I haven't had these frosted animal crackers that I've wanted in a long time. Pillsbury sugar cookies I haven't had in a while either. But there's just something about these that I'm just like, these are great. That's the only way I can describe them. So, if I had to give these a rating, I want to give them an 8 out of 10. Because at the end of the day, it's just basically an Oreo. But these just taste a little bit better than your standard Oreo. It probably entirely has to do with just the color of the cookie and of the icing. Messing with your mind, making you think it tastes better than it really is. But at the end of the day, that's what brands do. That's what they do. This was special, limited time, hard to find. If you guys found them way more easier than me, let me know. If you guys want me to try more fun things like that, let me know. If you just want to tell me that everything's awful, let me know. This has been Dollar or Less Food, and I'll see you next time.